Hey guys, Dan here from BHICS 411. Today in front of me, I have a BMW 3 Series. This is an F Series BMW. We got a customer that brought in a BMW and he said his blower motor does not work. And according to a customer, they did already replace the blower motor and that still didn't work. So replace the blower motor resistor. And obviously it's getting all the power in the ground and it still didn't work. Now, when we pulled up the diagram, the LAN line, which is one little wire that sends the signal to the blower motor resistor, it goes from the automatic climate control through the body control module and into the blower motor resistor. Now, when we tested the wire, the signal comes in through the bottom plug. The LAN signal goes through the body control module and comes out from the tub plug. So it comes in, doesn't come out. BDC FEM is faulty. Now, we do a lot of these. We do a lot of clone on these. For any issue, it's either the communication issue or it could be even starting issue or any body component that goes through here. This thing, very common to get flooded. If you can see how we pull up the carpet, it's already got the little, not rust, but little mold from water getting in here. So these are very, very common to get flooded. Now, if you're having, like I said, communication issue, I don't know why BMW put in the gateway module inside the BDC or FEM module. They also put a cost module pretty much in it, which is, that's where the keys are programmed. And of course a body control module all in one. So three in one. All your three issues are pretty much most likely going to be in one. So now that we determine the cause, so customer, it's a good time to replace this BDC before you get stuck in around and good luck starting. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video. If you do need this service done, I will leave a link for BDC FEM module clone service at the end of the video or at the description. Thanks again.